You just kind of have to take that leadership. You have to continue to develop your communication skills, especially on the offensive line, as we have 10,000 different calls to make. You just develop that leadership and that kind of skill, and people lean on you. And you know, when you're not practicing or you're not in a set, and you know, the guy kind of, you know, a guy says to you, "Oh man, you can definitely tell when you're not in." And it's a confidence booster.
Billy, how far are you? Can you quantify it from last year ahead of the game?
I mean, night and day. I mean, you went from a guy with no confidence, zero plays, to a guy that, you know, played 1,176 snaps last year, and you just really, it's like watching a kid grow up, essentially. I mean, I didn't play since high school, and to come in and begin to develop myself and to become the player I am and the player that I'm going to continue to become, it's pretty cool.
Did your strength help carry you through to at least mentally last year, do you think? Did you rely on that maybe? Or
a little bit.
Or what did you rely on?
The run game specifically. I mean, you can just overpower dudes. I mean, you look at the circle drill, every circle drill like we have ever done, it's mano a mano. And, you know, having a little bit of extra strength and, you know, a little bit of extra power in the legs kind of helps.